Dance hall artiste, Charles Namamensa, has issued a directive to his Shatta movement, SM, followers to desist from disrespecting fellow xylophone Sini, Stoneboy. The SM president in a Facebook post, urged his fans to support Stoneboy's music as they would support his. According to Shatta Whale, he believes it is time to put away the lyrical battle in the industry to push Ghana's music onto the international map. He said nobody should insult Stoneboy on his recent performance. If his fans won't support us, let's support him anyhow we can. Ghanaians, isn't it? He queried. Shatta added that instead of his followers attacking Stoneboy's fans, they should use the opportunity to educate them on becoming patriots. Shatta Whale recalled that all the brawls in the industry commenced from Stoneboy's camp, but regardless, he is ready to throw his support behind the tomorrow hitmaker. This is what he posted: nobody should insult Stoneboy on his recent performance. If his fans won't support us, let's support him anyhow we can. Ghanaians, isn't it? Let's educate the BIMs. Shatta movement didn't start this comparison, they started God knows. Let's support our own. Whoever say shit here, big FKU. Shatta Whale maintained.